I didn't throw a video up last week, so today I'm going to show you two solos. Both from the same song, though. I'm going to show you two out of three solos from the Boston song, Long Time. Okay? First one goes like this. This is an F major pentatonic. There's a couple of flat sevens in here too, and one little four. But it's mostly right there, all the way up in the 17th position. We're gonna start on the 16th fret of the second string, that E flat note, and bend it up to F. Yeah. Then we're gonna go into position here, 17th. So we got third string, 17, 19, 18, 20. Yeah. And then back to the 18, then we're going to bend that 20 up to an A note. Let it down. So we're still in scale there. Okay. Now we're going to use the middle finger to come back to that F. And walk up to the third. That's the 17th fret on the first string. And 18, 20, and then we're going to bend that. Okay, then we have right there, 17, 18, 17, and then we have, that's 18, 17, 18 on the second string, back to the first string, 17, 20, and then 18, so F, A, F. Then we go to the C here. Back and forth between the F and the C, and then up to the G and bend it. There it is. That's that first one, okay? So one more time. Next solo. See, most people play this over in this area of the guitar here. I like to play it down here. Yeah. So we're gonna do let's see what we got. There you go. So we're gonna start it off. On the 5th fret of the 3rd string, okay, we're going to go to the 7, and then over to the F note on the 2nd string there. Okay. Right there, F major pentatonic. Pretty much the same shape we were using before, but an octave down. Okay. Then we're going to go up to the 10th fret here. Yeah, just hit that A note right there, then hit the C, give it a bend. And then a little trill. Right there, you can make it fancy if you want. So that's between the F and the G note there on the 2nd string. Then, now we're going to jump all the way up here, back to the 17th position. All right. Yeah, so real quick, we hit that A note at the 17th fret, and then we're just going to do, we're going to play C, B flat, A, and we're just going to pull off, so 20, 18, 17. So they're triplets, or sextuplets, so it's a one. Alright, so it's 11 times. And then we hit the G note right there at the 20th fret of the 2nd string. And then bend it. Okay? And then we grab this 15th fret note, but we're going to pre-bend it on the 3rd string. We're going to pre-bend it to the C note here. Yeah? And then we're going to let it down a half step. And then back up. And then back down. Yeah, so. So it kind of goes. right there. It's kind of a like F blues thing. And then we land on the fourth, the A, the 14th fret there. And then grab the E flat and bend it up. Kind of tricky if you're not paying attention, as I was, kind of wasn't.